and welcome to this video on saving Google Slides as image files. You can easily copy and paste visualizations into other Google Suite applications like Sheets or Docs. There might be times when you want to save it as an image file, like a JPEG, TIFF, GIF, or even a PDF, so that you can use it elsewhere, as those are more versatile. Let's go into Google Slides where I already have a visualization made, so that we can see how to do this. Okay, so we have Google Slides open already, and we've got a diagram here of a fictitious business chain, and we want to save it as a picture file. So what we're going to do is go up to File, and then Download, and we have a few choices here. The picture file formats that we have are JPEG and PNG. You can also save it as a PDF if you want to, but for this example, we're going to save it as a JPEG. So we'll just click on it, and in a second, it downloads that. Down here at the bottom, we can see it's called hierarchydiagram.jpg. Okay, so once that's down there, you can find that in your downloads folder, or you can just click to open it. Well, that wraps up this video. I do hope that it was useful. This is a simple approach to creating image files for data visualizations that you make in Google Slides. However, you can also copy and paste visualizations into Slides from, say, Google Sheets, and then do this download method. Thanks for watching.